she had an army of trained cats and dogs. The cats were saber-toothed tigers, and the dogs all trained pointers. Us war guys sold arms and legs to subdue him and drain him of all of his sources of blood so that he can't heal himself to avoid pains. And then he was given an ultimatum, either surrender or be torn apart by the cats and dogs. It is sheer hell full of pain. Of course, he obeyed.